there is a problem, you got rid of it. I'm happy, the client's even happier. Good work, B. Gate closed.
Just taking a stroll? He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
You could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico, Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for Tygers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
What? Asshole hung up.
take it easy.
Kitty, 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 let's play.
Hell.
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right.
Early warning about the Tygers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine. Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Claw boss needs surgery. But both die on table. Tiger Claws were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Claw boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know, here.
May this blade serve you well.
Where are you from exactly?
Brain Sanjon to World Best. Good instinct.
What's your name again?
Brain Sanjon to World Best. Good instinct.
vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Thank you. Thank you.
Which means I'm happy, which means you get your eddies, and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, V.
Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Thank you. said.
V! Your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about preem rides. Back then, you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a cop thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
Just wanted to see what's shaking. Friends say you never leave your unit. Think I've got an inkling as to why. Seen that look before. It's all too common among people like us.
Us? You don't look like a cop.
Badges don't get a monopoly on loss. You see death every day in my line of work. You get used to it, of course. Until it hits someone you're close to.
You too. Come in.
I lost someone close to me, too. Damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. It's about Andrew. He told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
Guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
One time, a Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. For shits and giggles. I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed and everything went to shit.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes, according to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Can you tell me how Andrew died?
Does it matter? Normally. From old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Dying of old age? In Night City? That merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it in awe.
Ashbox and a niche will have to do.
So then Andrew was more like a grandpa to you than a friend?
Wouldn't go that far. He was like a window into the past or something. He reminded me of my gram-grams, about our little talks. Time when everything had its proper place. You know, he was the last living record of those times.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive?
If you felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care. Thanks. Try to find it. Barry's not okay. I mean, if that tortoise was the one thing that got him up in the morning.
Now you're starting to get it.
His friends have to know. Hopefully it's not too late.
You know how it goes. Stare too long into the abyss will stare right back at you. Taking a step into it wouldn't be so drastic, considering the shit he's seen in his lifetime.
Together.
For crying out loud,
hey,
Mendez.
So, What exactly did Barry tell you about that friend he lost?
Not much. Hardly ever spoke about him. Said once he was the only one who could understand him. It's nice to have someone like that.
Barry isn't in great shape. So much so, in fact, that he preferred to talk to a tortoise instead of you two.
That's supposed to be funny?
The complete opposite. It's sad as hell. Barry didn't handle badge life too well. You made fun of him, so he stopped sharing things. And apart from you guys, all he had was a tortoise. His best friend. A memento of his grandma. Till he died, that is.
Fuck. I don't fucking believe this. You're bullshitting me.
Right, because I like to bullshit badges in my spare time.
Why would he lie to us, though? He talked about that tortoise like it was a normal person.
How do you think Mendez would react if Barry admitted he was talking to animals?
Jesus, Barry. I thought he was being a drama queen, and he'd get over it. I gotta go and talk to him.
About time. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
Petrova told me your last case was a real ball buster. Boss told you to keep your lips sealed, huh? Had a similar situation once, you know? Fucking child killer. Dirtbag was on the petrochem board, so it was out of our hands. Remember it to this day. A little kid's t-shirt. Green, with this funny yellow cat.
Get in.